Severiano Ballesteros Sota was a Spanish professional golfer, a world number one who was one of the sport's leading figures from the mid-1970s to the mid-1990s. A member of a gifted golfing family, he won 90 international tournaments in his career, including 5 major championships between 1979 and 1988. The Open Championship 3 times and the Masters Tournament twice. He gained attention in the golfing world in 1976, when at the age of 19, he finished second at the Open. He played a leading role in the re-emergence of European golf, helping the European Ryder Cup team to 5 wins, both as a player and captain. He is generally regarded as the greatest continental European golfer of all time. Ballesteros won a record 50 European Tour titles. He won at least one European Tour title for 17 consecutive years between 1976 and 1992. His final victory was at the 1995 Peugeot Spanish Open. Largely because of back-related injuries, Ballesteros struggled with his form during the late 1990s. Despite this, he continued to be involved in golf, creating the Seve Trophy and running a golf course design business. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.